Dedicated little speech to everyone else, but yeah, we're putting out a new record. It's been a while, it's been 2 years, whatever, working on this, not knowing what to write about, not knowing what to say. And what can I say? I think everyone in this scene is stuck in a little something where they don't know where they belong. Everyone's trying to make up for that doing a day job, but in the end, everyone's coming here, going mental. There's people that are here right now that have never seen anything like this, that are like, oh, what the fuck is going on? But I think everyone feels the same. You make up, you get a day job, but it never feels quite right, does it? And it's never felt quite right to me. And that's the only thing I could write about. This record is gonna come out in 3 months on a new label, Beatdown Hardware. This song is called Snowblind. If you feel it, give it to me.
Thank you.
can I say? This is fucking amazing, and here's the deal. Last week, me and the boys, we went to a show, and actually Bart put it up, our man on the bass here, and we saw a couple bands, Deconvolution, Just Ice included, and pleasantly surprised by both of them, but Deconvolution we'd already seen, the boys in Just Ice we'd never seen. They put on quite the show. It's a fucking blast to have them here. It's been good talking to them. Give it up for Deconvolution and Just Ice. Hey, and while we're at it, Mark, mon petit fleur, bon fête, give it up. We put out a record 2 years ago, it's called Tough Love, this song is off that. Let's fucking keep the vibe going, let's go! So, It's always been a problem for us getting into France. It's always been a problem getting into France for us. We didn't know, we didn't know who to connect, who to talk to, and by chance, for some reason, our boy Bart here got into contact with Leah, and she's been putting up these shows. Only place we've been. You know, also Pierre, but Leah, like the both of them, like listen up, the both of them are putting well effort into putting up shows. It's always in different venues around this town, which means that, yeah, Leo as well, my man. Yo, we noticed that every time it's a different venue. It must be hard out here putting up shows, but people are doing it. And there's a lot of people coming out, yourselves included, which is a good thing. And it seems while I'm talking to Leah, y'all know her. And this is what a scene is supposed to be. People sticking tight to the people that are promoting shows, that are booking shows, even though it's hard getting people to come out here. And you should appreciate what you have. This next song is a new one as well. It goes out to Leah. Everyone is out there booking shows here. This song is called... Yo, what can I say? All this shit I talked about at the beginning of this set, not knowing where you belong, whatever. At least I got this place. At least I got people feeling the same way. There's some shit I'll never be able to talk about. It doesn't matter. As long as there's people here having fun, you know, not having a care in the world, just thinking about this, just physically doing shit. It doesn't even matter, does it? Does it? It doesn't. We got one song left. It's a really old one. Give it to me one more time. This song's called And You've Been Dealt.
Oh, no, 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 no,